This is Chanel's Oversize Illuminating Powder for Holiday 2024. Color name is Diamond Dust. I'm swatching this Diamond Dust on two different places. One is on my arm, right next to the swatches of the Enchanted Night. After the initial swatch, I immediately noticed a pinkish shift underneath, so I decided to swatch another place. It's right next to my thumb area on my hand. As you can see on my hand swatch, it's pretty glittery and you can see the chunk of the particle. These overspray particles on the side of my pan, and you can definitely see this is not an actual illuminating powder itself, it's overspray on the surface. So overall look of this diamond dust is more golden on the pan, but actual product is more pinky, finely milled illuminating powder. Here's the last swatch that I want to share with you. This is actual look of diamond dust on my arm, and it's more subtle, less noticeable, or less glittery illuminating powder. Definitely adding more shine to your face. Here's the zoom and close-up shots. Hopefully these swatches are helpful. Thank you for watching.